Sound waves enter the ear, causing changes in air pressure in the auditory canal. The eardrum vibrates, and the waves are amplified and transmitted by the middle ear to a membrane in the wall of the cochlea. Fluid in the cochlea is set in motion. The vibrations are detected by nerve fibers, which transmit signals to the brain through the auditory nerve. The nerve fibers are frequency sensitive. The lowest frequencies are detected by fibers at the deepest part of the cochlea.